Let me conclude by saying this. This is, as I mentioned earlier, the wealthiest country in the history of the world. And that means that our job is not to think small, but to think big. That means that we should not be debating whether we cut education by 2% or 4%, or throwing this many millions of people off of health care or that many people off of health care. What that means is we have got to think about the kind of beautiful country that we want us to become. And that is a country where all of our people have jobs at decent wages.
Yeah.
A country in which health care is not a privilege, but a right.
Yeah.
A country in which when a mom or dad goes to work, they know that their kids, their babies, their little ones, are being taken care of in the highest quality pre-K and child care programs.
Yeah.